Hi everyone. In this video, we will see how to resize an area from the satellite image. At the beginning, open the software. And after, open the satellite image, given by default on NV. View the RGB ternary components by clicking on RGB color. On Basic Tools, click on Resize Data. Select the image file. And choose what you are looking for, resize a few bands, or the whole image. You can crop either by image, by map, by file or by shapefile. For us, we will choose image and resize according to the red rectangle. Identify the registration field. And click on OK. Visualize the resize part in another display. You can link the two displays by clicking on Tools and Link. Then OK. Thank you for your attention, and don't forget to leave a subscribe.